What a week it has been here in the WWE, and we're going to keep it rolling with the most honest talk show in WWE history, because Grayson Waller brings you the biggest and the best stars, and I've done it again tonight. So please welcome your new Raw Women's Champion, Asuka!
Had to give Asuka credit. An ingenious use of the blue mist at Night of Champions secured her fifth women's title. And tonight, Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive.
Quite sure what that experimental mist involved, but it certainly proved highly successful for Asuka.
It also ended the longest reign of the modern era for a women's champion.
I'm a little dubious about this Chiron at the bottom of the screen here.
Welcome to the Grayson Waller effect. Have a look at you. And hey, congratulations. What an incredible performance against Bianca at Night of Champions. In fact, let's see exactly how you got it done.
Matchflow is sponsored by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more.
Bianca Belair defends the women's championship against the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka. The devil may care attitude adopted recently by Asuka could propel her to the championship. Bianca Belair did recognize that this is a different Asuka, and she's got to fight fire with fire here tonight. And again, Belair continues the pressure. Oh, and Asuka went for the mist, and she averted disaster there.
Blowing that mist all over her hand.
Belair looking for the KOD, and Asuka using the mist, putting the mist in Bianca's eyes. On top of the world.
Wow. Wow.
私が Raw Women's Champion!
Asuka, I could not have said it better myself. But I can't help but notice these briefcases hanging high above the ring right now. There's no shortage of women backstage who think they're ready for Asuka. Climb the ladder, grab the briefcase, become Miss Money in the Bank, and maybe cash in on you? You gotta keep your head on a swivel right now, lass. Never mind the fact that it's only a matter of time before Bianca comes looking for the championship, right? Smart when you did it Night of Champions with the mist, and I can't imagine the pain, the suffering that Bianca went through.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh.
で優勝して、そのタイトルに挑戦し、イオスカイが新チャンピオンになりますから、よろしゅう。チャイルド、チャイルド。あのね、子供はね、ここに来ちゃいけないんだよ。
Baka! Kso yarra!
Baka!
Kso yarra!
Baka! Baka!
There go the ratings.
What EO is saying is that after we both qualify, obviously, one of us is winning the Money in the Bank ladder match. Although it is every woman for themselves, and I have won it in the past, regardless. A member of Damage Control is going to win that women's championship after Money in the Bank.
I'm a psycho. I'm a psycho.
Oh, Bayley! There is nothing that I would love more than to crush your dreams with the help of some cold, hard steel. Because if there is anyone who is made for the pure chaos of the Money in the Bank ladder match, it's me. Shotzi, Shotzi, shut up and salute me. None of you nasty things are taking a contract anywhere because that contract is coming home to me. But first, I have to take my Cobra Clutch, wrap it around that shrimp, Zelina Vega, and when I do, with everybody's little plan there. And it's that you're all underestimating me. You know who else did that? Rhea Ripley at Backlash, because I was this close to becoming champion. So, Shrimp, right? I want you to keep that same energy all night though. Because truth be told, Lacey, even if you got your hair done, your nails done, and traded in those piss-soaked boots for red bottoms, you still wouldn't be half the woman that I am. So yeah, please, underestimate me. Everybody, please do that. Because it will be that much sweeter when I am victorious in my qualifying match tonight and become the new Miss Money in the Bank.
You're an idiot.
You're a bigger idiot.
Look at the shrimp. Look at the shrimp.
This is the best day of my life.
Thankfully, we've got the officials out here, but these two are doing serious damage to one another.
Bianca can't wait to get her hands on Asuka. Finally, officials separating the two stars. Bianca right back into the fight. The brawl is on.
Bianca wants that goal back in the worst way.
Well, she's got a point the way that Asuka won. Trying to separate these two women.